And over to Idaho Falls hosting Blackfoot. Both teams are still looking for their first win of the season. Who would get it tonight? We pick this one up in the second quarter. J.D. Hansen deflects the pass from Allie Cannon and takes it back to the other end of the court by herself for the easy two-point jumper. Later, Kennedy Burton gets the rebound and clears the defenders out and passes it to the top of the key to Hansen. She puts it up for the three-pointer, extending the Tigers' lead 28-11. Two possessions later, Burton puts it up for three, misses it. Maya Taylor comes down with a rebound, puts it back, and draws the points. A couple minutes later, Olivia Hillam passes it over to Burton. She finds Taylor at the free throw line. The defender in her face, she makes the basket. Idaho Falls went on to win this one. We don't have a